An update for you now on the breaking news out of Toronto. A police officer has been stabbed and a suspect shot during an incident in the city's West End. This is a live look at a downtown hospital, St. Mike's Hospital. It's a trauma hospital. The officer was rushed there via ambulance. The incident unfolded at about 1:30 this afternoon. No details at this point on what led up to it or on the officer's condition. Again, this is a breaking news story, and we will bring you the latest details as they come in.